Parshat is Parshat Ha'ezinu, which includes the song that Moshe and Yeshua sang to Bnei Israel. In Parak Lamed Bet Pasuk Gimel it says, Ki Shem Hashem Akra Havu Godel Le'elokeinu. Rav Hirsch learns from this Gemara Yoma that this Pasuk is the source for saying Amen when we hear a bracha. Ki Shem Hashem Akra, when someone calls out in Hashem's name and says a bracha, Havu Godel Elokeinu, we increase the greatness of Hashem by answering Amen. When we answer Amen, we are answering that we agree with the words of the bracha. How lucky we are that our school is going to be learning more about bracha as part of IHOP this year. Lots of chances to say Amen. Shabbat Shalom.